going to be very proud of, I'm sure, when it's finished. It's going to be a lot of detail, a lot of fine detail in this painting. And so I'm not going to take you through it like a tutorial, but rather in segments so you can kind of watch how it evolves from start to finish. And I will hopefully be able to give you some tips along the way.